Hi everyone, this is Kim from Street Soccer International. Welcome to today's video. Today we're going to take a look at it's called the lateral heel to heel on the FIFA. I probably prefer it as a toe heel chop, just because of the movement. So here's the skill. Treat you like you're mine, like you're mine. Yeah, my friends all say I lost my mind, lost my mind. I keep talking about you. I'm so fucking mad, I know. So, step one of this is obviously we're dribbling forward. And it's kind of, we're going to go into that La Croqueta motion. We're going to use the inside toe. I prefer to push it across with the inside of the toe, across our body, and we're going to block it with this foot here. Both, it's same on both feet, just block, yeah? I'll just come to the side so you can see. As I come up, I block here, yeah? Right, the next part is you've got to shift your body as soon as you block off this movement. Is this body, this foot's going to come straight in front again. So as we tap, we block, this foot will come in front for the next part. Right? The third part is we're just going to put all that together really, is we're going to do the push and then we're going to chop it here. As we chop, we then want to sell a little bit on this step. So we want to step down and then exit. Just going forward again. Here. Show you off my weaker side. There. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to bring Silas in just to show you the way I think this move would work better. Silas is going to take a side on defensive position as if I'm attacking his wing and he's trying to show me to go that side. And this is where I think this move works better. Just like a drop down and then a cut in. The problem is Silas might be a speedier player, so he might be able to react to my drop and react to steal the ball. So I'm trying to find another way to execute another move here. So if I move and shift him here, he's then got to adjust his body position to come and accept the ball, right? And this is where I think this works to get us into space for either pass. If you're a pacey player, you can break with it. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit that bell notification button to stay up to date with the videos. Also, if there's skills you want to see, please leave a comment below and let us know, and we'll try and accommodate them in future videos. Anyway, for now, I will see you in the next one.